take a look. Let me take a look. These jugular veins will be cut.
Does anyone have a clean cloth? Please, someone.
We're killing him. I'm saving his life with a squeezing eye.
You have it in the wrong place.
I think I remember enough of Anatomy 101 to know what the jugular vein is.
You would be in the right place if you were an adult. He's not an adult. He is a boy, which means you're also putting pressure on his trachea, which means he's not currently breathing. You have to put the pressure higher up. There.
Who are you?
Hello, I'm Dr. Sean Murphy. Deformity in the right atrium.
Dr. Chen, pair of 14 gauge on syringe.
Dr. Brown? You were right.